हे गाइस, कैसे हो आप सब। मैं हूं आपका दोस्त शशांक एंड वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। दिस इज़ द फर्स्ट वीडियो ऑफ द मोटिवेशनल सीरीज। मैं कोई मोटिवेशनल स्पीकर तो नहीं हूं, बट कोशिश किया है आप लोगों को पसंद आए तो लाइक करे, शेयर करे, कमेंट करे, सब्सक्राइब तो कर ही दे यार। देख लो कितनी मेहनत कर रहा हूँ, बाहर ठंड है बट आप लोगों के लिए वीडियो बना रहा हूँ, सो एक सब्सक्राइब तो बनता है ना। सो द टॉपिक फॉर द डे इज़ लाइफ ऑफ क्वान्टिटी वर्सेज लाइफ ऑफ क्वालिटी। सो वट इज़ लाइफ ऑफ क्वालिटी? We are living a life full of quantity. We are living in a society where quantity matters over quality. I need more cars than my relatives. I need more money than my neighbors. I need more marks than my peers. So we are living a life full of quantity, full of hatred, comparison, negativity, envy and whatnot. So in order to increase the quantity of living, we are compromising our quality of living. We are compromising the joy of giving. So we are compromising our health. We are compromising our relationships. No matter how much we have in terms of money or relationships, we are not satisfied. We are always hungry for more. So that is the mindset of people. We might have thousands of friends on Facebook or Instagram, but still in real life we don't have people with whom we can talk, with whom we can share our feelings. We are alone in this world, except for our parents if you are lucky enough. So people might have high in IQ, but they are low in EQ. They cannot handle stress, they cannot handle breakdowns in life. So this is a problem. You know, nowadays cases of property encroachment, depression, stress, divorce, suicides, they are increasing. And people are wondering why they are suicide, why they are increasing suicide. But still this is happening. And this is a reason, because we don't know how to live a life of quality. We are just going and chasing after money. वी आर चेजिंग आफ्टर क्वान्टिटी। यार इतना मिल जाएगा ना देन आई विल बी हैप्पी। अरे इफ़ आई विल बिकम अ बिलियनियर देन आई विल बी हैप्पी। इफ़ आई विल बिकम एन IAS ऑफिसर आई विल बी हैप्पी। सो वेयर इज़ द एंड? देयर इज़ नो एंड। ओके, एंड वट इज़ द सोल्यूशन फॉर दिस? द सोल्यूशन इज मनी? आई डोंट थिंक सो। मनी कैन गिव यू अ हाउस बट नॉट अ होम। मनी कैन बाय यू अ clock but not time. Money can buy you a luxurious bed but not sleep. Money can buy you a doctor but not health. So there are limitations of money. You cannot correlate money with happiness. So what's the solution? The solution is simple. You need to change the mindset. If you change the way you look at things, the things you look at, they change. I don't know who said this, but it's very true. Have the attitude of gratitude. Just give yourself at least 10 minutes. Wake up every day, give yourself 10 minutes and recapitulate your life in those 10 minutes. Try to introspect yourself. Try to think, whatever I have, whatever I own, it's precious. Try to show gratitude towards God, towards nature. You have a beautiful body. You have beautiful physique. You have two hands. You have two legs. You have two eyes. You can do whatever you want. You are already living a life which is a dream for the millions. You have a place to live. You have a food to eat. You have parents with you, with whom you can share your feelings. And now think about the people who might be sleeping today hungry, who might be facing ill in this COVID times, but there is no one to help them, to provide them food, to provide them shelter in this cold weather. Think about those for a while. Think about those people who slept yesterday but did not wake up today. Can you imagine? You have a lovely day in front of you. You have a life to live. Why are you wasting in just gaining materialistic desires. Do something that you love. Take care of your family. Enjoy of giving. The world is full of negativities, but it's your responsibility to spread something that is positive and that is precious to the human beings. Every day is a new day, and today is the first day for the rest of your life. What we people do, we generally postpone our happiness, we postpone our satisfaction to then. If I'll become an IAS officer, then I'll be happy. If I'll earn $1 million, then I'll be happy. Okay, if I'll go to an IIT or an IIM, I'll be happy. So, setting goals is not bad. I'm not against setting goals. You can set goals, you work hard, you show your passion, you show your love towards your work, and you finally achieve this. That is absolutely correct, and there is no harm in that. But my point is, while setting goals, don't set your happiness to your goals. Don't postpone your satisfaction to the goals. While on the journey, be happy each day. Setting long-term goals is important, but setting short-term goals is even more important. Set daily goals. Today I want to do this, and till end of the day I need to complete this. Be happy, accomplish the task, and enjoy the day. And while in the journey, if you are happy, then the success will definitely come to you, and you don't have to go anywhere. Because guys, life is uncertain. You don't know how much sand is left in that hourglass. But if you are happy while on the journey, no one can stop you to achieve your dreams. So this is the way I live. I don't see how far I have to go. I always see how far I have come. So this is the ultimate thing or ultimate point that I remember in my mind, and it gives me ultimate motivation each time when I think of this line, how far I have come rather than how far I have to go. And I need to take steps smaller and be satisfied while taking those steps and accomplishing it. So this is my motivation. I don't think so sabka yahi hoga, but this is my secret, what I follow, because life is uncertain, bro. Aaj khush nahi rahenge to kal kaise rahenge? Okay, and when you change the mindset na, everything changes. The world around you changes, the people around you will change, everything will change, and soon this will give you ultimate joy. And on top of that, try to inculcate good principles in life, like honesty, integrity, like empathy for others, like love selflessly. So these are the things if you inculcate in life, try to be a good human being. Agar ye sab karenge, so ultimately your quality of life will improve and you'll become a good human being. Try to be flexible. All five fingers in my hands are not same, and neither do the days in the year. All 365 days are different. So don't compare. Aaj kharaab chal gaya, koi baat nahi yaar. Tomorrow will come. The life is like a waves, guys. The wave will go up and go down. The wave, maybe your life is in the wave which is down. No matter. No issues, right? Just wait patiently. Do your hard work, and ultimately the wave will cross the bar and it will go high. And when you go high, no one can stop you, right? But it's your duty to be humble, to be respectful, to care everyone, and to spread happiness all around. Because happiness is the journey, not the destination. While you're on the journey, be happy, be satisfied. Help others, yaar. Help karo दोस्तों को. आपको लगता है जिनको हेल्प चाहिए, हेल्प देम, हेल्प द नीडी, वट एवर यू कैन, जस्ट हेल्प देम फाइनेंशियली, फिजिकली, मेंटली, जस्ट स्प्रेड हैप्पीनेस. दैट इज़ द वे वी शुड लिव, एंड दैट इज़ how we should live our life with quality. Quantity doesn't matter. Quantity matters only when you think it matters. It doesn't matter. People will remember you because of the personality you have, not how many BMWs or how many cryptocurrencies you have. No one remembers that. It's just the perception of life. The humans, we created it, but it's not the ultimate thing. Don't try to relate happiness with money. Money is important, no doubt. Without money, you cannot survive. But it's not the ultimate goal. Ultimate goal is happiness. So, and don't have any expectations. Expectations are the cause of the miseries. It's cause of all sufferings. If you want to help, who can stop you? But if you want help, you might not get help. If you want happiness, you might not get happiness. But if you want to make others happy, who can stop you? If you want love, you might not get love. But if you want to love, who can stop you? If you want help, people might not help you. But if you want to help, who can stop you? So this is the way you should live a life and make it a great one. So this is how I live my life, and I hope ki aap log bhi isse kuch seekhenge aur kuch apne life mein inculcate karenge, and try to be open. Aap comment kar sakte hai in which content you like. You can comment me and I'll make videos on that. So this is the video, first video. I don't know main kaisa bola kaisa nahi, but I hope jaisa hi bola. I don't have that great communication skills, but I'm still improving. So agar video pasand aaye to please like karna, subscribe kar do yaar. This is the work I am doing, kyunki YouTube videos is not my full time career. I am a student of IIT BHU and my classes are going on. I am a fourth year student, so I need to attend those, and other things are also already there. So in my free time, I devote myself to YouTube videos. So mehnat kar raha hu, aap se bas ek hi guzarish hai ki subscribe kar do aur like kar do. So milte hain next video mein. Stay motivated. This is Shashank Lal signing off.